Hey YouTubies. Let's see, I don't know how I can lift this up. I'm going to show you. Down. Drop in my phone. We are having a king crab feast with scallops and shrimps. This is my hubby, for any of you that are new, Anthony. I got Henry's hard soda, orange flavor, so hopefully this is good.
You actually taste it.
Yeah.
She's probably drunk already.
I very rarely drink, but I ain't that much of a lightweight.
She's a lightweight.
No. Alright. I don't know if you want a lemon on yours. Wish I had something to prop things up, but I don't. So.
Scallop.
Yeah. Alright. I got more lemons, and I just got all gooey.
Okay. Scared the cat.
What did I do with my scissors? I left them in the other room. Hang on. Okay. Let's try this again. Dig in. Hello! Laugh at me!
Not laughing at you, I'm laughing with you.
Mm-hmm.
Then why are you laughing? Don't laugh at you.
I'll laugh at me if I want. Some of you guys that do these king crabs all the time make it look so easy. Grabbing a porcupine. Jeez.
Crazy woman tends to do a crab.
Yeah, I'm going to put a towel over me because I'm going to be making a mess. I think I should have had a bib.
Mm-hmm. My baby needs a bib. I need to stick a bottle in your mouth.
That kind of bottle, yeah.
Okay, let me finish drinking it.
There you go. You need the first bite. Let's struggle. Don't roll your eyes at me.
I wasn't rolling my eyes at you. I was rolling my eyes with you.
Uh-huh. Kick your butt.
Crab back scratcher.
The crackies, and here's the scissors if you need them. Mmm. How you guys doing? Good, I hope. Suckers are dangerous. Be afraid. Be very afraid. You lean over that way because you're scared?
Because you're crazy.
If I am, it's because you made me crazy.
I'm crazy before I even knew you.
Nope. I was sane before I met you.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. It's my story, and I'm sticking to it.
She lies a lot.
No!
You know how I can tell when she's lying? She's speaking.
Hey! Kick your booty. nice big scallop.
Never thought I'd like scallops until I actually tried them. They're actually pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Even though I don't think we actually fixed them according to how the directions said to do them.
Nope.
We read the directions afterward, basically. After they were already in the pan. Like, oopsies.
I know, typical man.
I've done it too. I just throw them in and...
Snuggles, you trying to get a mouse. I'd give you some, but you wouldn't eat it. Our cat, she's too stuck up.
Mm-hmm. Too picky. And the chickens, on the other hand, will eat a mouse.
You'd have a heyday with a mouse.
Yeah. Ouch, ouch. Mm.
Gloves right there.
Maybe. I ain't given in yet. Here, I was thinking I'm not going to have enough butter for the dredging. Mmm. Oh my goodness. Yum, yum, yum.
If you're wondering why she got the scissors, because I told her it'd make things way easier. And then when she tried it, she liked it.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Feel like a greased pig by the time we get done. There's butter dripping everywhere. There's a mess to clean up in the kitchen. Oh, yum! You would never get something like that out of the... What's the other crab?
Crab? Snow crab?
Snow crab. Yeah, out of the snow crab. I like snow crabs too, but once I got a hold of the king crabs, ain't no going back. Well, maybe occasionally to visit. So good. I was hungry. Oh. Because we're out here waiting.
Some things when they come back upper and loud. Yeah, cook the shrimp and the scallops. Cook the scallops first in garlic and butter so they give that garlicky taste. Put a little salt on it. Then I did the shrimp.
Yep. You missed. Check it out. You wouldn't
told
need
you
it.
You wouldn't need it.
Those are actually good.
Mm-hmm. And that was just a random thought to grab those.
Yeah. Squished all the juice out of it.
So you're still dripping on me.
No, I'm not a drip.
Yeah, you are.
Excuse me.
Now, my favorite joke revolving a drip is, ask your boss if they're an expert at what they do. And when they say yes, you tell them it's two in Latin, based on two words, ex and spurt. We all know what an ex is and use it, but has been and spurt, nothing more than a drip under pressure.
Yeah, I don't think that would have gone over well if I told my boss that.
Tell him on the last day.
Oh, I like to tell my boss a lot more things than that. Tonight it's hard to get up tonight. And last time. Trying to get every morsel. Hey, can I use my towel?
What, you didn't get me one?
I didn't have one. I just grabbed this one on the fly.
There wasn't no flies in here. It's too cold.
See what I gotta deal with?
Yeah, see what I gotta put up with? Crazy redhead, no sense of humor.
Ah, I do too.
Crazy redhead.
Yum. I could get you one, but it means I'd have to get up.
Guess I'm not worth that.
I never said that. I just don't want to get up because it's like, I'm hungry. Give me a second here. I'll go get you one. Actually, you have that one. I just need it every once in a while. Misbehave.
I am misbehaving.
Yeah. He's good at that. He's an expert.
You're the expert. I'm a pro.
it being a pain in the neck, yeah. I know.
Yeah, but you're a pain in other body parts.
I need fingernails for this, and I don't have fingernails. I will get you open. Made it. I succeeded. You missed again.
I didn't miss. I made it in and then it bounced out. Mm-hmm. There's a difference.
I see you missed. Didn't stay in, so you missed. You weren't very good at basketball, were you?
No. You made me miss.
I didn't.
Did you get me another grape juice or orange juice? What?
Towel.
I already got one. Behave.
I don't know how. You taught me not to behave.
Yep. You don't listen ever.
What?
See?
What?
Proved you right there.
No.
Oh, excuse me. Dang.
Sloty?
It's not as good the second time.
Scampies are real good. Mm. I'm in heaven. You just slung juice all over me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You better behave yourself. I know that's not going to happen, though.
I know, so let's not worry about it. You know, it'd be so much easier if you could act like put the trash can right here. But
yeah, I was just thinking that. As your hand went in front of my eyes. You're dropping food on yourself too?
Yep. Made it in.
You bought me in the nose. Oh, how dare sorry. You?
Is your nose all buttered now?
It's better than a brown noser. I'd rather have a butter noser.
The only reason you'd be a butter noser instead of a brown noser is because when your nose is buttered, it slips right in.
You're weird.
Mm-hmm. Save you the last scalp.
It's the last one already?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Chowing down tonight.
Shrimp's good. Scallops are good.
Crab legs are awesome. Mm. But messy.
Yes, she's very, very messy.
Hey, when something good, I want to chow down and not worry about mess.
Seeing what was underneath.
Oh.
Some more shrimp.
Oh. All buttery, it made it hard hanging on to the bottle.
You like the scallops the best.
The funny thing is, I didn't think you'd ever actually try them. I think you thought they were like clams or something originally.
I just thought they looked nasty.
No. This is what you call working for your food. I love to go someplace that's like near the ocean and places like that and get fresh of all this stuff. It's like, oh, be in heaven. Excuse me. Even more than, more than right now. Whoa. Yumminess. Excuse me.
feel better.
Oh, I see you on that one. That one's juicy.
There you go. I'll let you throw it. Big old giant piece.
Mine. No. I'm kidding. You can
have it.
Thank you, though. Appreciate it. I'm determined to make a mess. Holy, you are making a mess.
What?
I'll be needing to do laundry later.
You mean the clothes don't wash themselves?
I wish. I hate doing laundry.
Like a teenager. They don't wash themselves.
Believe me, I wish. Scissors got stuck. Oh. Ow. That hurt. It's getting hot in here. Are you getting hot?
No.
I've got the heat down.
Did I light a candle?
No.
With my body heat yet?
No. Getting very hot in here, though. I think I got it at like 71. Oops. It's probably because I'm working for my food.
Go stand outside.
Don't tempt me at this rate. Out there earlier to get the bag of seafood and out of the van, and it felt good. Not without a Coke.
I do it all the time, and you fuss at me.
I usually can't handle the cold like you can.
Mm-hmm. Then get used to it. Stop fussing at me.
No. I haven't been fussing at you lately for not wearing a coat, because I know it's not going to do any good. Yep. It goes out. In the middle of winter, 20, 30 degrees, wearing nothing but shorts and a t-shirt.
I got shoes on.
No coat, no hat, no gloves. I gave up on trying to get him to make wear a coat or jacket.
Big as my finger. So get the whole thing to you. Big mouth there.
Hi.
What?
No.
No.
Love you.
Love you more.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing?
Can't get it out.
What?
something.
Oh, I'll do that.
And do what?
That.
I'll leave you the last two shrimp.
Okay.
Welcome. And the last of the crab legs. Trying to scare the cat.
Oh. Even if you saw like a piece of cartilage or whatever, it's like, ugh. Okay.
Don't forget the shrimp in there still.
I am so full. Anywho, I'm going to wrap this up because he's getting ready to head out, I think, and I'm stuffed.
Head out? Head to bed, basically.
Well, I meant head to the the kitchen is where I was meeting. I think he was done. So, anywho, I hope you guys have enjoyed this. And I am so full. I'm ready to pop. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. And hello to everybody. See you back here again next time with another video. Don't know what I'll be doing next.
Adios, and hopefully not freezing.
Yeah. All right. Night night, guys.